At 6, Miami-Dade County employees might be getting a raise if Mayor Daniella Levine Cava has her way. County workers would see an increase in compensation of 8% over the next 3 years in the latest labor contract negotiations. According to Mayor Levine Cava, if ratified, this would represent the best 3-year package for Miami-Dade County's workforce in more than a decade. The proposed raises will not be included in the upcoming budget, which county commissioners are set to vote on soon.